This scatter plot here shows the relationship between the number of caffeinated drinks people consume and the hours that they sleep. Each of these dots represents one person. So for example, this person consumed about 3 caffeinated drinks and only slept about 5 hours. This data was collected from a survey of 9 individuals. From this graph, what can you conclude?